Everyone, this is Brad. Have you or one of your students ever copied a URL address or copied an image and then went ahead and copied another URL and forgot about the last one or wish you could find it easily? Well, here's how you can do it. I've already copied two previous URLs. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to click right up in here, do Control C. Now I'm going to close out of it. Then I'm going to go into this baseball. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to copy the image. Okay, so what we're going to do, let's go ahead. Let's have this right here so you can see that they're not there. All you need to do, make sure you have the cursor kind of right up in here in the search bar. And you want to do right above the shift. You can see what looks like a magnifying glass. So do that and the letter V. Now you can go ahead in, select it, hit enter, and you have it. If you want to go back in and find the image, go ahead. Open up a new tab, make sure the cursor's there. You want to do, again, right above the shift is the magnifying glass V. Make sure to select the image. You can see it going across there. Make sure to hit enter. Now with an image, obviously then you'd have to go in and select images. And here it is. So there you go. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.